Imagine a future summer day on an island. One of the hottest summers this island has ever seen. But wait, there is an oasis ahead. How is this possible? Let's see where it all started back in 2018 with HYDROUSA, an innovation action project funded by the European Union with the ambition to create regenerative and nature-based water solutions. We are a constellation of international partners consisting of universities, research institutions, companies, NGOs, water utilities and municipalities, and we are on a mission. Let's think for a moment. The Mediterranean region faces significant challenges. Dry zones, places with high touristic activity during the summer, problematic farming practices, wasted water resources. In HYDROUSA, we revolutionize the water value chain by closing the loops. And the revolution is circular. We use a combination of techniques, both traditional like local crops and natural irrigation systems, and modern like ICT technology and online monitoring, mixed with biomimicry technologies, nature-inspired innovations. The journey of HYDROUSA has already started in three Mediterranean islands. Let's take a look at how they work. On the island of Lesbos, we develop a rich agroforestry ecosystem. We treat domestic sewage by anaerobic processes coupled with constructed wetlands to produce biogas, which is upgraded to methane and used to fuel a car, sludge to be processed through an innovative compost cultivator, and treated water, free from pathogens, that will directly be used to fertigate and irrigate a 10,000 square meter field, including forestry trees, orchards, bushes, and herbs. On Mykonos Island, we install an innovative rainwater harvesting system on a remote dry hill to irrigate oregano and produce essential oils from it. Meanwhile, on the same island, we collect rainwater from the house's rooftops to provide water for domestic use such as toilet flushing, and to recharge groundwater sources for the irrigation of a lavender field. Moving now to Tinos Island, we apply an innovative and nature-based desalination system that mimics the mangrove plants to produce edible salt and to irrigate a tropical fruit greenhouse. On a different site of the island, we upgrade an existing ecotourism facility with a combination of applications. The system aims to create self-sufficiency in terms of water, energy, and food production. All our systems are circular, creating holistic regenerative solutions that can be customized and integrated to local needs. This is our journey, for now. But 26 more islands and coastal areas are about to follow, from France and Egypt to Mexico and Australia. We are a community of water allies. We are closing water circles and we come with solutions. Join the circle.